What it do, YouTube? It's your boy J Terminator, aka Termination Gay, and welcome back to another reaction video. Now, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. I'm gonna keep it 100 with y'all niggas about this video. This is that Yellow Wolf Pop the Trunk, the song that got Eminem to sign Yellow Wolf. Now, I'm gonna keep it a bean with y'all. I know a lot of y'all been requesting me. Y'all was like, yo, you gotta react to this first song. This will put him on the map. This will got him where he at. I just don't have an explanation. Like, I seen y'all comment down below. I'm not even gonna sit here and lie to y'all and be like, I was gonna react to it, but I just didn't. You know how you wanna do something and you just don't do it for no excuse or no reason. You just didn't do it. That was, without further ado, Yellow Wolf Pop the Chunk Fish You video. You know what I'm saying? So make sure you like and subscribe, comment down below for more videos. Let me react to it. Let's get straight to it. The moment I've been waiting for. What started him off? Pop the Trunk. Watch it be hella bars that I miss, like always. I'm gonna start reacting to this nigga with a dictionary. It's like this before all the tattoos he had on his face. Move that. This nigga hopping fences and shit? Okay. Fucking legs hurt, y'all. Excuse me.
Meth lab in the back and the crack smoke peels through the streets like an early morning fog. Mama's in the slaughterhouse with the hatchet, helping dad did chop early morning hog. Hey. I'm catching Z's like an early morning saw when I woke up to the racket, yawning pause. Mm. What the fuck, man? I can never get sleep, man. Peeped out the window, what's wrong with y'all? Mm. Stood up in my crips and died, Alabama sweatpants and threw my pillow. Looks like daddy got the motherfucker that tried to sneak in and steal his elbows. Hey. They don't know that old man don't hold hands or throw hands, nah, he's rough like a Brillo. Mm. Went to the Chevy and pulled out a machete and a gun. As heavy and tall as the digit Willow. Think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you.
Damn.
He got an old Mossberg and a muscle yoke duffel bag laying in the back of the dump. Boy, don't make me go pop the trunk.
Hey, man. Niggas definitely be saying that out here, like, nigga, low, that made me pop the chunk. You already know what's in this shit. I see like it. See, that's one thing I like about Yellow Wolf. When he be telling them stories, like, I could sit here and actually visual it happen. You know what I'm saying? Without, like, if I was to hear the audio to this shit, I could literally visual it happen. Like, visually seeing it happen. But since the fact that you got the music video as he's speaking to it, that's what draws the attention to the song. Because, like, the music video grabbed my attention from the rip. You know what I'm saying?
You think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk.
True.
He got an old Mossberg and a muscle yoke duffel bag laying in the back of the dump. Boy, don't make me go pop the trunk.
Hey.
11:30 and I'm pulling up dirty, smoking Babbage out the back of my buddy's Monte Carlo.
Hey.
Spitting over some super hot beats with a super hot freak we call the parking lot ho.
Mm.
You know we sipping on that old brown bottle, bass in the trunk make the whole town wobble.
Mm.
So when we ride around, bitches follow. And tonight one of the bitches is keeping us problem.
Mm.
But one of them bitches been fucking one of my homeboy's favorite bitches, and he's
Damn.
Been on his hit list for a minute, and I think he's ready to handle his business. He told me Yellow Wolf get this, and he handed me the Cartier watch that was on his wrist. He said,
mm,
watch this shit, and he jumped to the trunk and grab this biscuit. Think he's playing?
Damn.
You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk.
Damn.
He got an old monster.
Now how I used to say, go get this grip, get this strap.
Boy, don't make me go pop the trunk.
Pop that trunk. And don't make a skirt at all.
You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk.
Hey.
He got an old Mossberg and a muscle yoked up a bag laying in the back of the dump. Boy, don't make me
hella gun. That's a nice thing. Niggas out here playing deer hunting shit with the deer hanging and shit. What the fuck going on over here?
Man stand, one's gotta go. One falls down to the ground, one walks down to the road.
Why ain't we out to this shit
Mama
earlier?
Mama better call the police. Now he's screaming no. Took a buckshot to the chest with a rock salt shell and his movie's slow.
Damn.
All this blood is spilled, enough to give a penguin chills.
Mm.
Hot enough to make a potato smoke at the tip of the hollow steel.
Hey.
In the valley of the hollow field.
Mm.
In the valley of the hollow till.
Damn.
This ain't a figment of my imagination, buddy. This is where I live. Bama. Think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, nope. Punk.
First off, nigga, stop pointing that gun at this camera because I get it banging, you feel what I'm saying? I got the Nerf gun in there with extra round. Well, and them shits, I got the sticky bullets, the one that's gonna stick to your foreheads. Don't make me pop the trunk, nigga.
Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. He got an old Mossberg in the muscle yoke, duffel bag laying in the back of the dump, boy. Don't make me go pop the trunk.
It made me start saying this shit.
Think he's playing. You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me.
Damn.
He got an old Mossberg in a muscle yoke duffel bag laying in the back of the dump. Boy, don't make me go pop the trunk on you.
Hey, man. I'm kind of mad that I ain't react to this shit earlier when y'all first told me to react to it, y'all. If I was limping up, I'd fuss with this shit too, nigga. Like, don't make me go pop the trunk, nigga, because I'll pop the shit right now. You know what I'm saying? I got the don't worry about what I got over here saying. Now let me stop, because I don't even rock like that. Let me chill out. But I actually enjoyed the song, nigga. So y'all better stop playing with niggas, because niggas will pull up and pop that trunk, nigga. Make sure you like and subscribe. Comment down below for more videos. Tell me to react to when I'm out.